Hey, how you doing? This is Side from affiliateship.com. I'm back with another video, and today's video we're going to talk about discuss a question, affiliate marketing FAQ, frequently asked question, which is, does affiliate marketing involve selling a product? Affiliate marketing certainly does involve selling a product, but it's about selling and promoting someone else's product, i.e. a company's products and services. This is a fantastic benefit for you as an affiliate because you not need to be concerned about creating a product or sourcing products to stock and resell, unlike traditional business retailers. Another benefit of a benefit within a benefit, shall I say, is that you avoid all the hassle of physically handling any products, inventory, shipping, and no need to do any customer service or order processing, and of course, refunds. Your job as an affiliate is to present the product and services to potential people who may likely to have an interest in those types of products. That's where niche comes into play, where you choose an area of interest based on your passions or even something that is profitable and in demand, such as big niches, evergreen niches, we're talking health, wealth, dating, etc. Then you simply promote those affiliate products in those niches to people who are also interest in the same niches. This way you're targeting the right type of people when marketing and increase your chances of generating sales and commissions. So when it comes to niche choosing, there are generally two ways to go about it. You can go, you can promote the general niche, you know, the broad niches, health or wellness, for example, make money, for example, you know, anything in those big niches. Or you can narrow down your niche to sub niches to even further laser target people who are interested in certain areas of those big general niches. So for example, in the make money niche, there are so many sub niches within it, which can be affiliate marketing, forex, e-com, freelancing, real estate, and many more. If you look at my website, affiliateship.com, for example, my focus is on affiliate marketing, where I share tips and resources to help people build and grow the affiliate marketing business. So I just focus on this sub niche, which is affiliate marketing, and I just try and provide tips and resources on that particular niche, and of course promote affiliate products relating to this niche. So I chose this niche based on my interests and passion on the subject, and of course it's a great way to help others who are looking to earn a job job alternative income online in a simple way, promoting other people's products. So that's it for now. If you like this video, thanks. Please hit the like and subscribe button. And if you'd like some free resources on building and growing your affiliate marketing business, please visit affiliateship.com/free or click the link in the YouTube description below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.